Samsung lagi-lagi pamerin produk terbarunya nih, yaitu Galaxy A70 dan Galaxy A80. Acara peluncuran Samsung terbaru ini digelar di Impact Convention Center Bangkok dan dimeriahkan sama girl band yang paling hit saat ini, Blackpink. Wah, ternyata Blackpink juga pakai Samsung keluaran terbaru nih. Mau tahu Samsung mana yang jadi favoritnya Blackpink?
Come with not just one, but with three cameras ready to capture all the brilliant things you come across. And that makes for some near professional quality picture taking. Rosé, I love your Insta feed. So many beautiful shots and answers and cool stuff you get to after hours, right? So one question for you, how does the A80 help you capture these moments?
Well, I love the main camera. I think it takes incredible nighttime shots. My favorite has to be A70 in black, and it's very stylish.
Ooh. Another one in black, very stylish indeed. What about Lisa?
Mine would be the A15 blue.
Great. The Galaxy A15 comes in a darker blue hue than the A70 model. Very unique. Rosé, how about you?
So my favorite would have to be the A80 in gold. It's kind of rose gold, so it complements my name.
Uh-huh, very nice. Well, it's a standout color for a standout personality like you.
Thank you.
Funny, Jisoo.
My favorite is the A80 in silver.
A80 in silver. Well, that silver has a real sparkle to it, and it's perfect for a star like you.
Nah, kalau buat fansnya Jenny, pasti tahu dong foto-foto di Instagramnya yang keren-keren itu. Emang nggak ada deh yang bisa ngalahin spek kamera dari Samsung terbaru ini.
So we'd love to know, how do you get those perfect shots? Jenny, your Instagram not only filled with adorable snaps of your dogs, but also there's so many amazing shots of the incredible places you get to travel, you get to visit all around the world. Which Galaxy A70 feature do you find most helpful for taking the perfect Insta-ready snap of your travel?
For me, the ultra-wide camera helps me a lot, with my experiences around the world, to share with my blings.
She loves sharing with the blings. The A70 ultra-wide camera really does mean that you can capture more of the world, right? Moving on to Lisa.
Buat kalian yang suka live di media sosial kayak Lisa, tenang aja, baterainya kuat banget. Udah gak zaman tahu pakai HP cepet lobet.
Anytime, anywhere, indeed. Of course, we know that. We all know that for you to capture special moments without any distractions, you need a phone that can stay powerful all day. Alright, 1, 2, 3.
Kalau untuk harganya, Samsung Galaxy A70 ini dibanderol dengan harga Rp5.799.000.
Anything you want to say to the fans before you exit the stage?
Thank you for having us tonight. You guys are lovely. It's great to see all of our fans. We'd be happy to be back and we'll see you next time. Thank you so much, my friends.
Kalian jadi pengen gak punya HP kemarin sama Blackpink? Duh, daripada kalian galau mau pilih yang mana, kita nonton Blackpink dulu yuk.